Hey, what's up, everyone? Welcome back to another one. Today, as you may notice, the god awful, terrible, gosh darn awful camera quality. That's because I'm recording on the DV200 HD. Why, you may ask? I'll be back. Because I broke the better camera. See that? The lens cover should be on. So whenever I try to play a video, it says like some crap like, did not load properly crap. So, yeah. But I'm kind of glad because micro SD card. What? What, that can't fit in my computer? It was as lightly as possible because it picks up every single noise. That doesn't fit in my computer. I put it in there, it doesn't load anything. It just gets stuck. So yeah. Even if I record them on here, I don't think I could even post them. Well, it does connect Wi-Fi, so maybe. I doubt it. Wonder what kind of camera this is. It is a Samsung lens. Samsung B70A. Don't know if that is. I don't know if that's actually true. All I know is that it's a Samsung camera that for some reason has a micro SD instead of normal SD card. I can't even put the thing back in. Anymore. Trying to figure out what camera it is. And I also am not a fan of the white cameras. I like the black cameras more just because they look cooler. And I like black more than white. Not racial. Well, I like every color equally, but half native, half white, so what is under my butt? Oh, it's my charger. Anyways, since this is an old camera, I need 3 AAA batteries. Wonder why? Because we don't have a charger for it. I don't know how to tell you or show you. Like, it's an old one. Like, an old one. So, yeah. If you guys can't hear me, turn up your volume, because this is quiet. So, yeah. Also, it doesn't have, like, one of those flip lenses, so I never know if I'm too close, too far, or too, like, that. So, yeah. Also, if you hear a lot of, already at one bar, what the crap? You guys,